At home. At home.
You ask what I have found in fire and wide I go. Nothing but Cromwell's house and Cromwell's murderous crew. The lovers and the dancers are beaten into the clay. And the tall men and the swordsmen and the horsemen, where are they? And there is an old beggar wandering in his pride. His fathers served their fathers before Christ was crucified. Oh, what of that? What of that? What is there left to say? All neighborly content and easy talk are gone. But there's no good complaining, for money's rant is on. He that's mounting up must on his neighbor mount. And we and all the muses are things of no account. They have schooling of their own, but I pass their schooling by. What can they know that we know the time to die? Oh, what of that? Oh, what of that? What is there left to say? Oh, what of that? Oh, what of that? What is there left to say? That my heart destroys, as the fox in the old fable destroyed the Spartan boys, because it proves that things both can and cannot be, that the swordsmen and the ladies can still keep company, can pay the poet for a verse and hear the fiddle sound, that I am still their servant, though all are underground. In the middle of the night, its open-lighted doorway and its windows all alight, and all my friends were there and made me welcome to. But I woke in an old ruin that the winds howled through, and when I pay attention, I must stop and walk. Horses that understand my talk. Oh, what of that? Oh, what of that? What is there left to say? Oh, what of that? Oh, what of that? What is there left to say? Oh, what of that? Oh, what of that? What is there left to say?